author is unknown. I envision that he lives in a cabin on a mountain all alone, and he constantly paces back and forth, mustering up new ways to knock life off its course. And the days that he feels pain, we feel it too. The days he is enraged, we start a war without a clue of our motive. Bodies turning blue, no commotion, and he wonders why it looks like me and you. Or maybe that's just my excuse for when I'm feeling down, my eccentric myth of reason why you're not around, my prescription to sleep safe and sound.
Just take your time, your precious, precious time here. Open your mind, open your mind, you're in your prime, dear. Just take your time, your precious, precious time here. Open your mind, you're in your prime, dear. Don't be sad until the wheels have come to take us back to the place that makes us whole. Until the time.
what more do you want? Run, are you fast of me? I hear a voice calling out my name. I'll take a stand, strangle my violin you, strangle to talk to you. Spirit, speak to me.
still miss your smile, I still miss your laughter. Some days are so hard to wake up in the morning, staring at the wall while I'm feeling numb. So to take the edge off, I'll down a bottle of Bible, get drunk off the word and learn holy survival. Tell me we can fix my heart. I'm sure if you were standing here right now, we would agree that love did not uphold this house, nor did you or me. I sense a change in